As you can see, the rubber boot on my CV joint needs to be replaced, so I'm going to use a split boot. It's a more straightforward process than if I had to remove the drive shaft. And this is how it looks after about 3 weeks and a good few miles on the road. All seems to be going okay. And of course, the most important thing before you start working under a car is to make sure it's supported properly. So don't just rely on a jack or a cement block. Make sure there's a proper axle stand in there. And getting things set up before you start, like making sure the rings sit together properly, just makes it easier when you start working on the job. I bought a CV boot clamp pliers, which works much better than an ordinary pliers or pinchers. This is about the 10th CV boot that I've used it on, so it's worthwhile buying one. Make the area as clean as possible to work in, because you don't want any grease getting onto the joint of the new boot, which would prevent the glue from sticking. when you actually start to glue the two sides together, remember, have a little bit of patience and just glue a small piece at a time. And each little part you glue, hold it for 30 seconds. Give the glue a chance to set. And when it's all glued, just check over the joints to make sure they're all well glued together. Thank you. This is why I bent the tips of the pointed pliers to start, because it just makes it easier for the pliers to find its way into the hole and grip properly in order to tighten up the clip.